We live in a society where engineers and developers, coders, are really at the forefront of societal change.
So we ended up starting GeekWire. Startups are really at the heart of what GeekWire is about.
The website is our lifeblood. Reliability of the site is critical. It's not unusual for the site to experience a 5x, 10x increase in traffic. We migrated the site to Azure, and we host the site on a variety of different Azure services to support those really unpredictable traffic spikes. GeekWire runs on WordPress. We needed the ability to run a web server farm running Nginx and PHP. We needed a CDN where we can distribute our image assets, a Redis cache to help cache and manage the traffic spikes. Microsoft Azure offered all of those services. The decision maker was when Microsoft launched a new version of a managed MySQL instance, so we could also run the database layer together with that whole stack. We're also using the Azure App Service, which gives us the ability to automatically scale our web server.
One of the first tests of our new Azure implementation came with some breaking news. SpaceX just took off, and Azure just scaled right up with it.
We have a much more powerful infrastructure that can support a lot more traffic at a lower cost.
We love that we've built this business here at GeekWire in a scrappy, bootstrapped style, and that Microsoft has developed an ecosystem around the startup community.